Here we are, we're checking out our oceanic biocube, and all the organisms have a new friend, hopefully a friend. It's a emerald crab. This emerald crab, he happens to be red. I got him in the tank. There's the six-line wrasse. I got him in the tank, and hopefully he's going to target some of this bubble algae that's been growing. This is Valonia, and hopefully he's going to eat some of it. We just put him in the tank, and we just temperature acclimated him. And that is an emerald crab.